The MELAdem 47 water treatment unit supplies steam sterilizers with demineralized water. The Evolution series automatically tests the conductivity of the demineralized water during every sterilization procedure and issues a warning if the water quality is too low. Please change the mixed bed resin cartridge as soon as the warning is displayed. Before changing the cartridge, please close the water line tap and the pressure tank shut-off valve. To depressurize the system, please remove a little water with the removal valve. You can open the right cartridge container by using the wrench. Please slide the wrench over the container and then turn it clockwise. The exhausted cartridges can be disposed of in the domestic waste. When inserting a new mixed bed resin cartridge, please ensure that the flat seal of the cartridge points upwards. Please tighten the container by hand and then with the wrench. After you have reopened the water tap as well as the shut-off valve and have checked the MELAdem 47 for leaks, your steam sterilizer and water treatment unit are ready for use. In addition, please change the fine filter and the activated carbon filter once a year. Pour the water in the container into the drain and rinse the container housing thoroughly with tap water. Otherwise, please follow the process already presented in this video.